हाय आशी,
हेलो मैम, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. वेरी गुड
गुड
मॉर्निंग.
मॉर्निंग आशी. ओके, सो वेलकम टू योर मॉक पीआई. सो आई विल इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू द पैनलिस्ट. सो वी हैव पूर्वा मैम. शी इज इन टू दिस इंडस्ट्री फ्रॉम लास्ट 8 ईयर्स एंड शी इज अ डिजाइन मेंटोर, ऑल्सो एकेडमिक हेड ऑफ पहल डिजाइन. We have Vishal sir, into this industry for more than 12 years now. He's a management expert, also a director of our organization. So they'll be taking a mock interview today. So I will ask Vishal sir to start, please.
Shrestha, you are on mute.
Yes, sir, you can start.
Yeah, Ashi, good morning. How are you?
Good morning, sir. I'm very fine. How are you?
I'm great. So, just brief introduction about yourself.
So, a very good morning, all of you. My name is Ashi Khandelwal. I'm 21 years old. I belong from the capital of India, New Delhi. I live in a nuclear family. My father is a businessman and he has the business of paints and chemicals, wherein the manufacturing and trading takes place. So basically, even I am assisting with him in the field of production and marketing, as it has my core because I'm doing the Bachelor's of Commerce from Sri Guru Nanak Dev Khalsa College, Delhi University. And with that, I've done a 6 months digital marketing course, wherein I've learned the various aspects of marketing. In that, I've done various internships. Like I was the digital marketing intern at Hinton Tata Motors.
Okay, and which course you applied for MFM?
Yes, for MFM, Masters of Fashion Management.
So why MFM, and what do you know about NIFT?
So MFM is the Masters of Fashion Management course, is a 2-year program which started in 1987. And it actually focuses on developing the managerial and leadership skills in the field of marketing, management, and merchandising, specifically for the requirement of garment, lifestyle, and fashion industries. After going through the curriculum, various aspects of fashion, like basics of fashion, process of garment manufacturing, and fashion marketing and merchandising, entrepreneurship is included in the
Yes. And what do you know about NIFT?
So NIFT is pioneer in providing the professional education to the fashion enthusiast. It started this revolution. The alumni base of NIFT has made it even more popular. Some designers like Ritu Berry, Sabyasachi Mukherjee, Rohit Bal, and Manish Arora are the big brand names on the fashion world today. The NIFT has also encouraged starting the balance between the theoretical learning as well as practical learning. So basically, in my graduation, I'm already doing a theory learning. So if I'm coming for post-graduation, I'll definitely...
Okay. And what about your family, Ashi?
So I live in a nuclear family. My father is a businessman. He has the business... paints and chemicals, and my mother is a homemaker. My sister has done her MBA, and he's also assisting in my father's business. So, yeah.
Okay, great. Purva ma'am, you can continue. I'm done.
Okay, Ashi, what is your expectation from NIFT?
So talking about NIFT, as we all know that NIFT is pioneering providing the of professional education to the fashion enthusiast. I would actually prefer that I need instead of getting more into theory learning, I would definitely want to have the practical learning in order to get the industry experience and in order to know that how actually an industry works. As we all know that NIFT attracts students from all over the world, then definitely I would be getting a good exposure and a diversified culture in there. Due to high competition, definitely the students will be learning. Students will be learning.
Okay, Ashi, tell me something about your hometown.
About hometown. So I belong from New Delhi, that is the capital of India. It is known for its diverse and delectable food, rich history, and diverse culture. The a few things that I really like about Delhi is that whenever I go out in that, I can experience a very great environment around me. The there are monuments and there are monuments which actually reveal how Delhi is, like how you actually feel about Delhi. Various monuments expect you to interpret with the rich history and culture. The street shopping and street food are the two important famous aspects of Delhi. It is actually known for that. So, yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much. Over to you, sir, for the feedback.
Yeah, hi Ashi. So how was the interview? Purva ma'am, can you unmute yourself? Mute. Yes, yeah. Yes, hi Ashi. So how was your interview?
Sir, I think it was okay. Not very good and not very bad, but it was in the middle. So yeah.
Okay. I tell you some like feedback about your first thing you'll have to work on your this detail part. If someone is asking you any question, then you start and it's like it seems that there is no any pitch modulation is not there. Okay. Things are not very convincing. Like you are going in paragraphs, you are not going with relevant points, which I found that was missing. So you'll have to work on it. Yes, you have a very good aura, like the way you are talking, those things are good, but you need to work on, you don't have to get into details. When I ask about why MFM, then you have to talk about the what is the DS1 and DS2 and DS3 they are given by in MFM course, and I'll be opting for this course. Do not get into so much details which are not required, fine? Because we have to understand what are not important, what are the things which those are important. Otherwise you'll be explaining those things which doesn't have any importance. Second part, when I ask about yourself, then do not say your age. That is not required. What is your age? And it doesn't make any difference. Even at the age of 30, they are also applying for NEFT MFM program. So even that's not relevant thing. So why to talk about? And third point, when I ask about your family, then you said, you know, I'm from Delhi. Then you're talking about Delhi. And so you need to talk some good thing about Delhi that ma'am will explain you better. And when I ask about your family, then you didn't talk about the values that you have and what you have inherited from them.
Okay.
You know, see, my father was a big support from me. He always motivated me. Sometimes when we are talking about family and your friends, then you have to think from your heart. You cannot think everything with your logic. Okay. Yes. Do you really think their designation matters for you? Do you really think? Just answer me. Do you really think? No, na. What are their designation? It doesn't matter for you. Fine. Because the way you are connected to them, that you have to understand and you have to connect from heart one day. Fine. So you can say that my mother is, she's a manager of my family and she manages everything. And I working with father was always a great experience. So I'm really enjoying the time with my father. You'll have to actually talk like this. Do not say what he's doing and what she's doing. Talk the way you are connected to them, the way they are inspiring you every moment, the way they are taking care of yours. Every small things. Talking that way, values means values is all about like what you have learned from them. Yes, and yes. What is your behavior they have, like, see, everything we learn, you know, my father is a very disciplined person. Then I learned the discipline from him. Got my point? Yes, so sir. You know your father. I cannot say my mother and my father example too. You know your father and mother. So you'll have to, the way you are connected with them, you have to explain like that only. Fine. Okay. So that's my feedback. And just pitch modulation is required. Do not be in, you are flat, very flat. You don't know where to be, which I could not find what is relevant and what is not relevant because of your communication. Pitch modulation is required. Fine. Okay. So that is a very much required that, and go slowly. Do not be so fast. Go slowly.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Thank you. That's all from my side. Purva ma'am.
Thank you, sir.
Hi, Ashi. I think most of the points have been covered by the sir. I'll highlight two, three things about you. First, as sir said, don't go in so detail and please come to the point very quickly. Maybe I don't have time for 3 minutes. So in 1 minute, what actually want you to put forward that my attention should be attracted towards it. Right. Mm-hmm. So first thing, what is very important for you, put first to it and then go accordingly. Right.
Okay.
Second thing was that when you was talking like what expectation you have from it was it seems like it, you are talking just for sake of saying. Right. So you are not yourself very articulated in the fact that what is your expectation from NIFT, right? Mm-hmm. Now, third point will be Delhi. You are born and brought up in Delhi. So there mm-hmm. needs to be some emotional connection as well, which mm-hmm. was very flat in your answer, right? Okay, we all know Delhi is known for the street food and what else? What about the infrastructure of Delhi? What about the cultural hub of Delhi? What about Delhi heart? What about the business, which is the heart of a business, right? Yes. So yes. What about those things? What about Chandni Chowk? Is that only known for having street food or it is also a hub of business, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so I want you to, you know, because see, most of the student talks about, okay, it's street food, street shopping, but what you add on Delhi, how you look to Delhi,
okay,
right?
Okay.
So I'll stop myself here and all the best for your interview.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank you.
All the best, Asi. I hope you work on the feedbacks given by the panelists.
Yes,
ma'am. All the best.
Thank you.
You can leave the meeting now. Thank you.
Thank you so much.